This song's about love. Buzzsaw is good for showing a lot of love to everybody. And thanks for the beautiful turnout. I'm sure he's smiling up in heaven. Let's get it going, guys. Check. Let's stay together. Since we've been together, loving you forever, baby, it's what I need. Be the one you come running to, and I'll never be. Yeah. Pitch a tent and stay here all night. So I definitely want some company. Me and Hutch are going to be here till the very end. So we definitely want some company. My partner in crime. Jilly used to play with, if you guys all remember Ramblin' Man, of course, the Allman Brothers song, and the guy who played that solo at the end after the vocals, his name was Les Dudick, who played with Boss Skaggs. He was also Cher's boyfriend for a short time. And Jilly actually played with Les Dudick back in the early 90s. So she's a serious, serious jammer. Carrie, I'm going to let you introduce your band.
All right, this is Rock Bottom. You guys know Jilly over here. We got Mr. Steve Moon on bass. Steve Bundy on drums, not related to Ted. And we got Ken Stupa from Florence over here on the guitar.
I just would also mention about the Blues Society. Please sign up for the Blues Society. And I think Jim's going to come back up here at some point and do some work. Actually, we got to get that poster up there too. I got a couple safety pins. Well, let's do it after this though. I need some help getting that poster that or that collage of pictures of Buzz at Toby Hill. So. Okay, well, hold on. Can I get those safety pins? Somebody have that poster, the collage that Toby wanted to put up, is it there? Right here. Can I get a member from the audience to help me put this thing up? That's a collage that Toby did. If we have any more safety pins, we can put them on the bottom. I particularly like that second one on the top row from the left. It's high school graduation picture. We're all young ones. All right, let's hear it for Carrie and Rock Bottom.
Oh, look at
Thank you.
Carrie Machino, and Rock Bottom, Julie B. Alrighty. Once again, don't forget about our sign up sheet over there. It's Happy, the queen of the sign up sheet. Jim Crawford, everyone from the Blues Society, please sign up. I don't know if Jim wants to raffle off anything else. Okay, we're going to keep going down the list. Ray and Dorothy. Now, I was so excited I said your name right off the bat because I was so excited. But now I've calmed down. Okay, Ray, Sweet Baby Ray, and Evie, known as Dorothy. Chicago Johnny, where's Chicago Johnny?
That was real sweet. I like to play on the swings. This is so great. I know Buzz is smiling all over the carpet right now. Woo, Buzzy, we miss you. Playing with friends and stuff. Okay, good, because I can... Well, it's, I'm so scared. This works. Ray is a very smart man. I've only known him for 25 years or something. Where do you want me to sit, Ray? That's why. Oh, this one better.
I need to keep track of those microphones, so if they're switching places with them, that's not right. We need to switch microphones.
Let's try not to switch places. Let's keep it simple. You guys have heard of the KISS principle. Keep it simple, stupid. Not that anyone here is stupid, but you know what I mean. Let's keep it easy. I see a lot of our friends from different jams. We're going to get everybody up here. We got plenty of time. The director, ladies and gentlemen, if he likes you, he goes like this. He directs. If he doesn't like you, he shoots you with his trombone. Come on, Mike. Let's just keep it simple. Oh, we got plenty of room, man.
Come on.
Okay. Answer A. Does the band know what key you're in?
We're in swing and D. It's a big Maybell song. I'll count
what
it.
What key?
D, dog.
D, key of D, dog. Like dog.
Oh. We miss you, Mansur. Buzz.
You have that dog setting right there. Mansur A, Blue Pony, and the band.
Woo, I'll count it off. We're attuning. First time I ever spent time with Buzz outside of a bar was for breakfast at Chompy's. And he had asked me to do a logo for like a Jewish brothel in Karachi or something. I don't remember what the fuck it was, but we had fun. We had so much fun. We talked about business and then we ate and then we talked about business and then we laughed and then we talked about business. And we ate some more, but it was fun. It was fun outside of the bar too. All right, we're ready.
Thank you.
out. Didn't have no clothes on you. Couldn't take the rain. For Buzz here in C, B.B. King from the Five.
Thank you.
that's Sarah, give it. Oh. I think this mic is cutting out a little bit. I'll hit for that. Manta Ray Blue Pony, Mike Salazar, Sweet Baby Ray, Dorothy, Ebby, Tracy Mortimer. Johnny,
can I? You can't do one more, buddy.
No, I don't want to.
No, you want to talk?
I just want to say. Okay.
Of course. Let me just introduce John Vero because John has to leave. And now Johnny Vegas, please talk.
Yes. Back in 2005, I had my heart attack, and
I don't know if it's experience or valiant.
It's what convinced me to come out to my first jam. It's the reason I met Blind Ronnie, and eventually became part of his band. And eventually how I met so many people in this room tonight. And 60% of the people that have heart attacks don't survive the first encounter. Please, please don't put it off. Take care of yourselves. My life is so much richer for having met all of you. Thank you.
All right, we appreciate it, Johnny. Okay, I want to get the next band up and I'm going to say a few words. Okay.
Everything is all wrong, baby, since you had to go. I ain't had a good sleep in about 3 weeks or more. I'm sleepless, I'm tired and alone. In the hallway going tick-tock, tock. Faucet dripping in the kitchen and it just won't stop. I'm sleepless, I'm tired and alone. Yes, I ain't had no love since my baby been gone. Come on, Mike Trombone. Yeah, I'm thinking thinking about you, baby. Wonder when you coming home.
Nathan Schuyler, Steve McDaniel, Greg Ferguson, Dan Rutler. Okay. I want you guys to remember to sign up for the Blues Society. Taffy, our good friend Taffy is over there. She's doing a fantastic job. She's been drafted. She is the queen of the meetup. I couldn't do this without her because it's a little chaotic. But we're getting through to this. Everybody will get a chance to play. That's one thing, if you guys know me from the jams I do. I always get everyone up to play, though I can't necessarily always get them up right when they want to get up, because they have to leave, but I'm doing the best I can. Now I'm going to get some band called the Hoodoo Somethings up here. I can't remember their name, the Hoodoo Casters, I think they call themselves. That's actually my band. Okay. Now, I asked Gypsy to play some harmonica, and they said, well, they also want Sweet Baby Ray up here, so I don't know. Maybe they can each do a song. Because we're going to get Gypsy up later. She's going to do her own thing, and Ray, of course, did his thing. Blair Robertson. Blair is a good friend of ours from the Steel Horse. And we have Mr. Marrow, my former bandmate in Hooters Blues. Yeah, that's... If you guys know Blair from the Steel Horse, I first met Blair about 2 years ago at Tom Mines Jam out at Padre Murphy's, and also John Rumbaugh. I met John out there. And he was just starting out, and he has really, really gotten very good very quickly. But Blair is from Canada, and so he has a thing. I want to let him speak. And he was a very good friend of Buzz's, so Blair Robertson's going to do a little toast in his own inimitable way.
Thank you very much. Hey, how's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing tonight? My name's Blair Robertson, and as we all are, good friends of Buzz's, and it was a shock to me as well, his passing. But Buzz always used to get me up to do a fun little toast. It's an East Coast Canadian thing. It's from the Maritimes. And this is how it works. I raise my glass. I say sociable, and you guys yell sociable back, and then we all drink together. Let's practice, okay? Sociable! All right, now, this one's for Buzz. Let's do it for real this time. Do it with feeling and drink it with feeling. Ladies and gentlemen, sociable!
Sociable!
You guys are all honorary Canadians. Thank you so much. Enjoy this amazing show. And listen, wait. You know what? Buzz did a lot of stuff. I just want to say this, because I got the microphone and I can do this.
Please do.
Buzz did a lot of work, and a lot of stuff goes on behind the scenes to put on these jams. And you know, you see the bands get up, they play, they're awesome. But it's all that figuring out who's going to get on stage. It's very, very hard to do. This was thrown upon Hooter to do. Hooter is doing a fucking amazing job, so let's give Hooter a big round of applause.
Thank you. I love you guys. I really appreciate it. It hasn't reached critical mass yet. But we're not. This is not a normal four-hour jam. We're going to go at least to 11, 12. We can theoretically go till 2 in the morning. So everybody will get a chance to play. And I want to thank Jim Crawford, Taffy, Sharon, and Jim. I'm going to forget some people. But we really appreciate it. Katrina Fowler is doing a fantastic job with the t-shirt. And Jim Crawford, you want to say a few words again? And Toby's out there. Toby's brother, the bus's brother, Toby. Toby Fowler, there he is. Toby has a poster, and there's also some pictures up there. Taffy's going to do a scrapbook for the Fowler family, so if you guys want to sign some pictures, Toby has a poster. I'm going to get Jim up here while we're getting ready. I want to thank Jim and all our friends here. We really, really appreciate it. He's bringing up, that looks like something to auction. That looks like a really cool amp. Let's hear it for Jim Crawford. Give it up for him.
I told somebody a while ago this is kind of like shoveling frogs into a wheelbarrow. That's what he's been doing all day long, so he's doing a good job. So. Anyway, I've got this. Somebody donated this at the Steel Horse. He gave it to me a couple weeks ago. It's a practice amp. It's an acoustic amp, and he wanted me to auction it off. His name was Kevin. That's all I know. That's all I can remember. And he didn't give me a last name. But anyway, it's a nice little solid state practice amp. And we'll start the bidding at $50 if somebody wants it. $50. Brand new amp. $50, y'all. Come on. All right, we got 50. Got 50 started. 55. Somebody give me 55. 55. This is a brand new little instrument, y'all, for you players. Somebody to practice at home. $55. Come on, somebody up it. 50 bucks going one time. Going twice. Sold. Thank you guys for coming out and supporting Buzz. Buzz was a very good friend of mine, very good friend to the Blues Society, and very good friend to the whole music community, and he'd be really tickled to have to know that you guys all showed up. So let's kick some more ass.
Salazar and Nathan. We want to get Toby, our good friend Toby, and Skinny. We'll get a horn section here. Horny. We call it the horny section. I'm not sure why. What does that mean, Gypsy? Here's my partner in crime on Tuesday night at FoCal, Gypsy, the Gypsy woman, as well. I just met Skinny a couple of nights ago. He's already become my best friend. All right, we got the Hoodoo Casters. Mike Dotson. Hutch. Big Mike Simpson. We got Gypsy. We got Big Daddy D. We got Mike Salazar, Toby, Skinny, Nathan. My name is Hooter. Huh, Mike? I don't know. Do you guys need a mic over there? Well, okay. I don't know, dudes. I think we'll hear you guys. I don't know. Mr. Soundman, do we have an extra mic for the horn section? I don't know if we can sell it up.
We got three mics up here, Hooter.
Well, you got a mic here, but I don't know if they're all going to fit.
You don't need a vocal.
Now, come on up, Skinny. Don't worry about it. We'll make do. Everybody's got friends that want to get up. I'll do my best. It depends on what instrument they're playing. We don't have that many horns, so. And our friend Mike Benani is going to set up another keyboard. Okay, here comes the horns. They're being very well behaved. Look, they're all coming up in order. They're not usually this polite at the jams. Usually it's like, yeah, make room. Here, man, here's the mic here. Toby, come here. We'll just let them use this mic, I guess, sir. You want to use this mic? All right, we're going to just move mics. We don't have to get another mic. We got a lot of mics on stage. We got Mike Dodson, Mike Hutchison, and Mike Simpson. And then mics. Three mics still with me. So Mike Salazar likes you guys so far because he's doing his director thing. If he doesn't like it, then he's going to make pretend it's a gun. All right, we're going to do a little Fats Domino for you here. Andrew Heller, Jersey. Now we got a five-piece horn. This is like Brian Setzer's big band here.
I like it.
Hello, Josephine, how do you do? Do you remember me, babe, like I remember you? You used to laugh at me and holler, who knew? I used to walk you up across a railroad track. Days like this.
walk you up. I used to hold your hand. You used to use my own breath. Every time it rained, you used to laugh so much. You was a crying shame.
All right, Mike, come on. This song.
This here's a song for all the coal miners. But since we're in Arizona, we got a lot of copper miners here. And I know myself as a young man was a copper miner working in an underground mine, and I lived through that. So this goes out to all the copper miners in Arizona.
Mike's gonna start off.
Well, some people say you're made out of love. A poor man's made muscle and blood, skin and bone. A mind that's weak, a back that is strong. You know, 16 tons. What do you get?
Thank you.
16 ton runners. Another day old, a different day. So be the one to call because I can't go. My soul can't come.
Big Mike Simpson over there. Big Daddy D and Gaston. Hooter, Gypsy, Hutch,
Nathan,
Kobe,
Skinny,
tall guy with the hot there.
Hey, hey.
And Mike Salzo. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much. Let me get to the list. I know that Steve Rush, Steve Johnson, I don't know what his real name is. He got a lot of aliases. But Steve Rush is next. Let me see who else is on the list. Everybody's going to get a chance to play. We're going to go to 11, 12, 1, 2, 10, 10 in the morning, I don't know. So, we got our good friend Mike Benani. He's going to be coming up. Thank you. All right. Once again, please don't forget about Katrina Fowler. How many t-shirts do you have left, Katrina? You have a few. You have about 10, 9 or 10. Okay. Still have some t-shirts left. There's plenty of room to sign up for the Blues Society. You can pay your dues right here. I'm sure they'll be happy to take your money tonight. And we got all our friends out there. Ron doing the videography. Mojo, Mark on the photography. Dave on the photography. All right, just give me a second. We're going to see who else is coming up next. All right. We have like what we like to do a lot of times at the end of the night, what we call the kitchen sink set. We throw everything up here but the kitchen sink. It's the usual cast of thousands. Every set now is a kitchen sink set because we got so many friends of Buzz here. Yeah. I see a lot of my friends out there, the regular James. We're going to get you all of you. It's only 6:25. We're not even halfway done. We've got plenty of time. Okay, Doc. I'm going to go till 2 o'clock in the morning. Are you going to be here, man? Us old guys still got some lead and pencil, man. That's one pill I don't need yet. Okay, smile, boys. Okay. We got Mike, we got Andrew, we got Skinny, we got Toby. Is George out there? I asked him to come up. I don't know where he is. We got Mike Howard. We got Warner Lewis the third. Not the first, not the second. Warner Lewis the third, ladies and gentlemen. My noted right-leaning friend. He's leaning this way, I'm leaning left. So we'll never meet in the middle, but that's okay. I love him anyway. Steve Rush, the winner of the acoustic competition 2 years ago. The doctor, Doc Washington. Mickey Campbell. George Vaught. Yes, sir. Thank you. crap, excuse me. That's my mistake, I'm sorry. I'm like, and I'm keeping it together, but I said it's Charles Pratt. Is Charles Pratt in the house? Speak now, Charles. Okay, he's not here, that's okay. All right. Okay. I'm sorry, George, that was my mistake. Charles Pratt. Not George Vought, but Charles Pratt. Okay, man, we gotta get this show on the road. Come on, Steve, let's go. Come on, Steve, what are you doing?
You're doing a good job, Hooter. You're doing a good job, but you're no Buzz Fowler. Holy moly, what an operation this is here.
Yeah.
blues. I got jobs and blues. I got jobs and blues. How am I gonna pay?
Thank you.
That's from the band with too many people to name. It takes too long, so thank you. Good job.
That's for Buzz. That's for Buzz.
Okay, Steve Rush, Lime Ronnie, and all the people up here. I want to thank you guys. We are moving right along. Okay. We've got Curtis and then Tom.